Hello, movie buffs. Two new films to stream. So let's begin with Amazon's I'm Your Woman.
Jimmy.
That's Rachel Brosnahan from The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel, unrecognizable as Jean, a woman with a baby on the run when her husband betrays his partners in crime.
It's also a completely different exploration of motherhood than I've ever seen.
You're talking about my husband.
No one knows where he is.
Helping her are Arinze Kene as Cal, her husband's henchman, and his wife, Terry, played by Marcia Stephanie Blake.
I just thought you should be prepared for what comes next.
Writer-director Julia Hart creates a crime thriller set in the 70s that is female-centric and is
equal parts riveting and heart-wrenching, but totally, totally entertaining.
And for that, I'm Your Woman gets 3.5 out of 4. Hear her roar, kisses.
I know. Well, I'm really freaking out.
Based on the hit Broadway musical, The Prom is a celebration of equality and, yep, love.
No matter how bleak things look, you know, in the face of inequality, Emma will always look for the silver lining.
Impressive newcomer Joe Ellen Pellman is Emma Nolan, an Indiana high school girl who's not allowed to bring her girlfriend to the prom. So enter four self-obsessed Broadway actors, played by Meryl Streep, Nicole Kidman, James Corden, and Andrew Rannells.
And, like, the music was great, and it was funny, but it also had such a great message.
The star-studded cast also includes Kerry Washington as a conservative PTA president, and her nemesis, Keegan-Michael Key, as Tom Hawkins, the principal with a big heart.
Oh, Dee Dee Allen.
I was moved by it. I was inspired by it. It was everything you'd want in a musical. It's time to
From director Ryan Murphy, The Prom is a candy-colored, sugar-coated film with high-energy production numbers that is guaranteed to make you sing and dance your problems away.
Congrats on The Prom again. Now it's time to dance. It's time to
For that, The Prom gets 3 out of 4. The night belongs to you. Kisses. I'm Manny, the movie guy, attending The Prom.